Coltman. Smith again. Goes a little wider this time. Faddis trying to stretch his way past. Now Aaron Smith up to Dixon. And Elliot Dixon scores the...
This aerial bombardment continues. And it's been stolen! And Dixon has got a double! The Highlanders!
Charged by Fikitoa. Aaron Smith holds it up. Now he gets it away. Dixon in a bit of space. Elliot Dixon still going. Close.
Chases on Faddis. Getting back there. Keeping it on the top. They need a bounce. They get a bounce. And it is the everywhere man, Elliot Dixon, who scores.
10 out. Dixon. Good carry. 5 out. Aaron Smith. They rush.
Oh, Godwin. Dixon. Oh, he got rid of Elkoff. Good strong carry.
They're on the front foot.
It fell for the Highlanders. And the inside ball now to Dixon. Good tackle in the end from Hardwick. Had to be made.
Now the match in the 2015 Super Rugby Final. Scored a try that day.
Throws it. And an opportunity for Josh Honick. Got it away nicely to Dixon. Another powerful run by Dixon.
Clears away. And release one out the back for Osborne. Here's Elliot Dixon.
Osborne looking to straighten it up. Stand in the tackle and offload away to Dixon. He's had few opportunities to run, and he's so good with ball in hand.
Damien McKenzie probing away. Here's Elliot Dixon. 10 minutes. As the Highlanders ramp up the pace of the game, Dixon slipped the pass off to Sayuli.
And on the front foot. Dixon got one around the corner to Squire. Back on the inside, there was an unmarked man.
Kick pass. Oh, and Taylor feeding the ball inside. This is brilliant stuff. And here goes Elliot Dixon. Well, I'll take back that bit I said about looking anything but an athlete.
From the Highlanders, Osborne confronted in midfield by a couple of big forwards. Now Dixon. And he links up well too with Fikitoa. Turns it back into Smith.
With all the parties going on there, they'll be trying to give him something to cheer about to finish with.
Space. Can't beat Savia though, as the ball is still alive and over. So the Highlanders have it back. A long stretch of play here as Dan Pryor.
And the turnovers is what's getting them into the game. Just like that, Aaron Smith saw the ball.
And there's a front row colleague, Bowerman. But just as I asked the question, will they be fair play to the USA for getting that one back? Because that didn't look like he was coming back. Nick Sylvester onside. Knew he had to keep it alive because he was flirting with the touchline, but has given it away. It still might work out.
Now Barrett goes wide for Broadhurst. He lobs the pass out to Shields. Holds it up, Brad Shields. And confronted by Dixon, and again the ball has been ripped away.
There's just a sense of desperation now for the Chiefs. Mitchell Graham has to lend a hand. And they're into touch.
Taken by Coltman and cover there for Pulu. Running onto it is Parsons. Pulu snaps it up.
One of this Sopwanga gets us going in the second half. And immediately, Elliot Dixon in to make a good, solid tackle.
Good scrum. However, Andy Barrett has picked up. He might have run up a bit of a blind alley there, though. He's going to need his mates to help him out.
From 10.
Yeah, it's the 39th cap and he's only his ninth start. So a big moment for him.
So everyone will make the choice based on their own personal circumstances, but the one thing that the French clubs particularly do is they put an enormous carrot out in front of you to help you in your decision-making.
Now Perenara, away for Shields. Now the Highlanders have to hang on. 12 metres in Highlanders territory. Perenara finding Shields again. And good defence by Dixon. Perenara, Broadhurst, held up by Dixon, thought about the offload.
And now Francis, a real rafter rattler, and allowed to bounce too. And eventually Elliot Dixon, well, he's done well here.
7 points, no conversion required.
27-13 the score. There are twists in this tale, I can assure you of that.
Fitzpatrick throws, or it's a loose throw too, and it's been turned over. I think it was Whitelock who got a hand in there. And Elliot Dixon makes some ground.
Good win from Reddish, who took five last week against the Reds. The biggest line-out forward for the Highlanders. Not a tall man, but he gets through his work. Dixon back for Nassim Manu.
Gets it wide, and Ioane has a good opportunity. But the ball's been turned over. Moala gets it. It's all over the place. But they're inside the 22. The Maori All Blacks.
The Highlanders into the field. When they get the ball, the Highlanders have been great.
Christie.
As Dixon throws, Elliot Dixon off it goes to Pryor. Elliot Dixon wins the line out.
Relieving pressure from on themselves in their own half and taking the opportunities when on is what they need.
Nine tries.
...48 minutes of the game gone. Waratahs too can claim that, 26 second quarter points for them this season, but none here tonight at Forsyth Bar Stadium. They trail the home side. Coverage in South Sudan tonight. Marty is working to clear landmines. Keep up the great work, Marty. That's God's work, that. Ben Smith.